Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm very tired.
Yes, the first one, I want you to introduce a little bit about yourself.
My name is Du. My school name is Green School. I'm in class G4A. My birthday is on the 5th of October 2010. My favorite sport is badminton. I want to be an athlete because I love playing sports.
Yes. The second question, how many months in a year?
There are 12 months in the year.
What are these?
These are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December.
Okay, move to the next question. What will you have in the future?
In the future, I have a big house and an expensive car. I have a dog and wear glasses. I have a beautiful wife and two children. I have a beard and mustache.
Okay, question 4. What are you going to do next week?
Next Monday, I am going to go shopping. Next Tuesday, I am going to play game with my friend.
Next
Wednesday, I am going to go swimming. Next Thursday, I am going to visit my grandma.
The last one, in which you are going to go camping, you tell me all things about it.
I am going to go camping on the beach. I am going to go there with my family. I am going to go by car. I bring a swimming trunks, swimsuit, sunglasses, wetsuit, sunscreen. I am going to go play volleyball, badminton, diving, and eat seafood and drink.
Yes, that is the end of your speaking test. I'm very happy to see you. Thank you.
Thank you.
And goodbye. Yes.